Corruption is at the center of many of the world's economic and political challenges. Estimates show that the cost of corruption equals more than 5% of global GDP, with over $1 trillion paid in bribes each year.
Corruption in systems means basically that a few people gain, the whole population loses.
Is the money that is not going to education, health, development, growth, opportunities.
How do you design corruption out of a system versus how do you fight corruption?
In 2004, leading CEOs from the World Economic Forum's energy, engineering, construction, and mining and metals communities founded the Partnering Against Corruption initiative.
If you're going to fight extortion, you have to build deep, true relationships, and then you can change policy, and then you can impact the way people think.
It's basically a coalition of business, government, NGOs, and other interested parties who are looking at squeezing corruption out of the systems of every country in the world.
PACI is based on three pillars. The first pillar is responsible leadership.
In the fight against corruption, it is essential to set the tone from the top. The Partnering Against Corruption initiative brings together committed CEOs from the world's leading organizations to design trust and integrity back into the system.
The second pillar is public-private cooperation.
As the International Organization for Public-Private Cooperation, the World Economic Forum brings together both business and government leaders to look at real-world solutions in specific regions or industries to address both the supply side and the demand side of corruption.
The third pillar takes into account technological advances through the Tech for Integrity platform, technologies and solutions around big data analysis, blockchain, artificial intelligence, and e-governance systems have the potential to be the most disruptive and transformative factors in the fight against corruption ever witnessed in human history.
PACI also encourages its members to come together, share their experiences, and design new tools and solutions to fight corruption.
People compare notes, share best practices, talk about what's worked, what's not worked, basically try and raise the bar in the anti-corruption war around the world.
Part of what we're trying to do in the PACI group is try to get to a place where people have a voice, and the more people speak out, the more politicians and industry need to be accountable.
Transparency will mean better business, better competition, better democracy.
Leaders from business, government, international organizations, and civil society are invited to join the community. Corruption is a cross-cutting issue that spans sectors and industries, but more than anything, it is about people. Through collective action, we can invert the narrative and start building trust back into the global system.